Hello everyone, welcome back to the series 5 tips in 5 minutes. In today's video, I'll be giving you 5 tips to crack NTSC stage 1. Tip number 1. Understand the syllabus and exam pattern. Syllabus of NTSC stage 1 will be constituting of CBSE 9th and 10th and state syllabus of 9th and 10th. However, it is better to give more importance for the state syllabus of 9th and 10th standard in the stage 1. Coming to exam pattern. Exam pattern of NTSC stage 1 will be constituting of two papers, that is SAT and MAT. So under the SAT, you should be studying maths, science as well as SST, and under MAT, you should be studying questions of aptitude. Both the papers together constitutes of total 200 questions. So you are expected to write the answers for the questions in 2 hours. Subjects for MAT consist of verbal and non-verbal analogy, classification, distance and direction, alphabet and number test, Venn diagrams, calendar, time and clock, embedded figures, cube and dice, verbal and non-verbal series, coding and decoding, blood relations, ranking and arrangements, mathematical operations, missing characters, paper cutting and folding, word problems. Subjects for SAT consist of physics, biology, history, geography, civics, economics, mathematics and chemistry. Here I have given further detailed syllabus of physics, chemistry, biology and all the topics of SST, that is civics, geography, history and economics. Also I have given detailed syllabus of mathematics, so please do check all the detailed syllabus. Number 2. Give more importance to MAT. Since under MAT question paper, we will be able to find a lot of questions which is analytical and aptitude and comprehensive based. So it's very important to practice more questions. So at least 20 questions you should be practicing for the MAT alone in a day. Tip number 3. Increase the speed and accuracy. It's very important to increase the way you answer the questions or maybe calculating, because in very short duration of 2 hours, you should be answering all 200 questions. So it's very important to increase the speed as well as accuracy of answering the questions. Tip number 4. Practice PYQs and model question paper. Practice makes the man perfect. That's why it's very important to practice more and more previous year question papers as well as model question paper, which is going to help you in getting idea how to answer for a questions in 2 hours of duration of time. If you want to get question papers of past 10 years, you can buy MTG publication book, that is NTSC chapter wise solution. You can also download past 5 years to 10 years question papers from internet for free. Also, some of the model question papers are available. Tip number 5. Revise regularly. It is very important to revise whatever you have studied, because whatever knowledge that you have gained by reading might be able to forget as well. So that's why whatever you have studied and whenever you have studied, practice all of the things that you have studied in a regular basis, maybe once in a week or maybe even once or twice in a week as well. If you want a quick tip to complete the syllabus of class 9th and 10th biology for NTSC as well as for the revision, let me tell you, all you have is 6 chapters in class 9th biology and 6 chapters in class 10th biology, which is going to come for NTSC exam. So all you have to know that 5 days you should be giving for class 9th and class 10th completion. So even if you take 5 days to complete one chapter, total 6 chapters you will be able to complete in 30 days. So another 6 chapters you will be having to complete from class 10 standard, which will be taking another 30 days. So totally in 60 days, you will be able to complete the syllabus of NTSC stage 1, and that is nothing but 2 months. These are the 5 tips which is going to help you in cracking NTSC stage 1. I hope you have liked the video. At the same time, the video was helpful. So thank you for watching.